Mike's great? Okay, that's good. Mike's great. Thank you, Chakotay. This is El Chakotay's mic. Love this man. Okay, I'm going to hang up with him real quick.
All right, is echoing at all?
All right, so a little bit, a little late into the match. The Ballas versus SMU, two very skilled players on the library power ranking, which we have here. Ballas higher on the list because he usually gets third, second sometimes. Very skilled Bowser Jr. player. And SMU, not like very good Mario too. He can cover a lot of options. So this game looks even to the last stock right now. And right as I say that, up B to Ariel takes it. Very nice game by the Bows. Mario hits him with a down smash out of the air. Very, very nice one by SMU. So, the Ballas has a lot of ground to cover. There's really not much to say. The Ballas not known for trying to camp out, but that would have killed if he had a little bit more rage. Oof. But, I don't know. Bowser can make it back fairly quickly. I've seen him do it a lot of times. But SMU just jab locking him with Nair. He's so good. The Bowser gets an up smash. Very nice up smash for Bowser Jr. being a very good killing move. I don't see the Bowser using it a lot though. So it. I guess it's up to preference. Anyways, SMU, going for that forward air, but missing just by a bit. He air dodged right at the right time. SMU trying to hit him with a smash attack, trying to cover every option that he has. Oh, and a run-up up smash takes game two for SMU. That kind of round. Nice.